Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Safeline metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be running through these cartons and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first carton I'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And lastly, non-contaminated.
Thank you.